really hard to jump from here.
Well, I got that last foot on that point, you better rock.
Bezel, when you're shitting yourself, you don't commit to the gym like that. Oh, I'm always shivering, man. I'm sort of a bit like fucking 8% body fat or something. How's it got?
It will.
What's it got left?
Okay, through the stupid fucking thing on. Fucking cold it is. Once you put it on, man, you only go back.
No.
Good.
Alright, we're forward. That's huge, man! Holy shit! Boy's metal! It's a reasonable height, like. Considering not jumping off it. Martin. What are you aiming for?
The middle of the pool.
Fucking over there?
Yeah, straight towards that water over there.
Just as far out as you can go, really. This is the first time I've been shitting myself in the canyon.
It's a big stride, get like a pencil. The rest of the
year. Wait, I'll go like a stupid test.
It's
going
to be a wave, you've got to put the thumbs up if you're okay. If you're not going to be the wave, then I'll put it up.
Down! 6 days of cleaning up for a top of that.
nose. You hit your nose. You're bleeding.
You're bleeding.
You think you're in the air for 3 seconds, you're getting some pretty good speed, right? Oh, it's giving you like a handlebar moustache of blood. Boom! These are all perfectly fine, eh? These are all nice and cozy. I'm actually frozen. Well, you know, wet suit's got holes in it all over the place.
That wouldn't help, boy.
My leg's hanging it. Ah, you just got to commit and go for it in the first 10 seconds. Like. Top.
Woo! I caught a busy ammo bomb.
What's that?
Probably still hesitate, some guy's gonna do it again.
No chance. I almost always land like this. It's always sideways and on my back. I don't know why.
One leg stronger than the other.
I never flip, I just sort of rotate. right on the arse. I reckon Steve the Destroyer hesitates for fucking nothing,
man. I know. When he got to the top, he was like, what do you stand there jumping there? I was like, you want me to do what?
He goes
like
that. That was determination though. That was like, come on, I can't, come on, I can't. I'd have been down at that point, I'd have got this, I'm off.
See, after the first time we went, what? Oh, like, nah, fuck that.
To be honest, I didn't think you were going to jump, and then you did, I was like, fuck. I'm never going to have to jump off.
I have to swallow more water and fucking drank all weekend. Well hydrated for this evening's banter.
You want to skip through here?